The deal between Viacom and Spectrum's parent company, Charter Communications, ends Sunday, which could mean Nickelodeon, Nick Jr., MTV, Comedy Central, BET and CMTR are no longer available to more than 16 million subscribers. The status of the negotiations were unclear Sunday. Viacom has been running advertisements during the weekend on the channels asking subscribers to call Spectrum and complain, with some of the ads looking like breaking news crawls that run on the bottom of the screen during programming. Both companies claim unfair negotiation tactics on each side. Viacom is also using the dispute as an opportunity to blast Spectrum since it was created from the merger of Time Warner Cable and Charter last year. Since the merger, conditions for many Spectrum subscribers have worsened considerably. From unexplained price hikes, spotty service, deceptive consumer messaging, dismal customer service, and employee and labor disputes, Spectrum has consistently been in the news, Viacom says in a statement posted online about the negotiations. Viacom is referencing a strike since March of 1,800 of members of the International Brotherhood of Electrical Workers Local 3 in the New York City area. The union has alleged Spectrum wants to gut its health care and retirement benefits, while Spectrum has filed a lawsuit alleging union members have committed acts of sabotage by cutting lines and disrupting customer service. Viacom says as part of a negotiated deal to keep the channels, Spectrum wants to limit its available programming instead of providing savings in monthly cable bills. Spectrum, however, says Viacom is demanding too much money to broadcast their channels. Unfortunately, by threatening to pull their channels, Viacom is dragging you into the middle of their business negotiations, Spectrum posted in an online statement. We are negotiating with them in good faith, and are optimistic that a fair deal can be reached.